I hope Gans wins. I want to see a third mic.
It's like Cadence is a CP side starting off.
It's a T side. So they play
2A3B as Awakening abuses off of this B hold. Going straight into the drop. They start pushing into connector. That's actually a weak point right there for Keating. Even connector open.
Let them go there. Now wake up.
But William almost choked the pistol. Awakening funneling themselves to A side. Box spam with a not a smart play right there. If I were boss spam, I'd stay right there A long. Wait for them to push. And let my teammates push in. And then push out. 2v4, Eden. Reset, retake. And they're just like separately running in. The other smoke beat it out. Thorn. He's all alone right now. Doesn't know what to do.
Yes.
That's a knife. That's two knife kills. You know what game I want to see? Final Spark versus Awakening.
Ooh. Who do you think would win?
Oh man. That's of course, you know, like it happened last time.
Oh my god, stop.
Awakening game, I think we would have won would have won a lot quicker if I didn't sub off our door. That's even like 2-8.
I think it was like 1-9.
Yeah, 1-9 or something like that. Epically getting a nice pick on the recall. Jason and pushing all TV Bison. And Awakening gets another round. I'm not sure.
You're supposed to win 3 in a row after the pistol round, but you know, no eco damage from Hiddens.
I don't think Cadence plays this map much. I have no knowledge of the connector and how easily it is exploited.
Yeah. Sir is really bad at playing connector. He's like soloing it, letting them get it, and like, get full control of it. Like, watch it, and it's gonna push connector again. Like, guess who's gonna die?
I'm just gonna let this round play out since we already know the outcome.
Okay, it's about 4 P250s around.
Boss man gets a pick with it. Pretty good. But why is he still going for it? That's my question.
Floor knows what's up. Support drop. Awakening drops their bisons, divide rifles and stuff.
Okay, looks like they understand how to play connector. And they have two stacked up on B long. And Bionify solo holding connector. Anthony gets picked off with the op. Floren gets that.
It's all about the sound effects when people die.
Insane shot, but epically. Even the other side has been off my sound.
Epically gets in. Holy
4k. Why would Epically fall back just to push out again?
And then falls back.
To throw flash just to fall back again, bro. Tell me.
What is flash, this nonsense? Bro. All played.
Well, let's all to the dog is killed. The biggest baiter in Awakening. He gets picked on. Heartless.
Three headshots this round. All by three different players.
That's how you know Cadence has that good aim. Well, against Awakening.
Sure. push drop, look at this.
I'm using it. So he's backing up, trying to go for you.
Aiden thinks you're really good. He exercise on you really good. You can still.
So my prediction was wrong. I thought Cancel was gonna win the final, but. Beautiful gets picked as Awakening loads out of drop.
I think it's gonna be 2 Awakening now, because I don't think Kane's gonna win this map.
Beautiful is gonna be firing. 2v2 situation, the other Cadence member, what is he doing?
He has 2.5 hearts.
2.5 hearts with an op, it's pretty hard.
18 hearts, I don't know if it's gonna happen. It's 2 versus 18 right now.
It's gonna be a really hard retake for them.
Misses the first shot.
2 Sound Whores versus a fairly new player into the league. Terrorists win.
I think bot spam's really underperforming. Because, you know, he's supposed to be a new Cadence pickup. I thought he'd be really good.
Underrated player, but he's not just not performing well today.
Ooh, and nice.
Wait for headshot. See, this I just noticed there's a lot of headshots in the drop area. Just because of the elevation change.
Do you think it's because of aim or just luck?
I'm saying luck right here. Because none of these kids having. Bot spam just soloing A. They have another Cadence member rotating all the way. Why is he holding? Man, one box spam can just like peak connector and just intel. Makes no sense. That serial song gets picked off. Awakening makes their way into the B site.
Box spam gets picked on Phoenix, however. He gets another one. It's 1v2 situation for Bionify. Let's see if the outcome changes.
Again, Awakening, depending on the Sound Horse. And we have enough time just to plant. Bomb has been planted. Cadence saving. Half a heart with an op. And then that's another round for Awakening. It's like they force my into this. And just hoping for a nice round. Looks like Awakening is getting consistent again. No decent carry. As Heartless makes his way into drop, flashes, mollies, falls back. So, you know, he starts to get aggressive. Jumps in three, sees nothing. Bossman throws a knee. He's nothing. Dirty Dog is cool. Puts in some damage into Bionify.
And Bionify with an entire knee. Oh. Shit, that's 4.
God damn. Excuse me.
Oh,
You know, folks, even though you might win casuals, it's all about the comp games. You know what I'm saying, Alohi? Okay, he doesn't care. Alright. So Awakening playing extremely past 30 seconds left. Wherever they go is where they're gonna go. They're gonna come into this next E site. So Yosno notices that EU playtime. So Yosno gets picked. Needs himself. Heartless gets picked off. All of Awakening takes him to the E site. And Krims pick to Yosno. What the fuck is that sound? 6-1 for Awakening. Looks like Kanus is gonna force buy again. Or will they have a Guardian off setup? Looks like it's exactly what I predicted. Guardian off setup, where would I probably be playing though? Continues to play mid even though Awakening has been going D almost every round of the game. And what the fuck is in my house? I don't know. I'm getting that early intel. See, there's no tag on the jump. Not much change. But you know, no carry. It's a nice consistent Awakening picks. Jason gets 2k as I say that.
Jason's top right.
Dirge the dog is scared with the AK-47 pick. Jason man 3 with the AK-47 kill.
Not carrying a 3k. And Jason is playing really good right now.
I think he plays good against these like extremely passive teams. Like Cadence. Like against aggressive teams like Final Spark. I think he just like underperforms. What the fuck is in my house, bro? Like, I'm afraid to open the door. I think I might die. Jesus Christ. Scenic gets a big P2 for the Muertos on bot spam. See if I got a text back.
If it's an 8-1 loss to Cadence here, they need a flawless 8-0 under T-Soid. See what happened.
Well, you know, I just think we're getting one already, so let me just leave this MPS.
We'll see another half after this.
Yeah, they're not 8-0-ing. See you later.
No, but even if they even if they win the first round, they still have to, you know, finish that half.
Yeah, I know, but you know, I'm leaving.
Well, yeah, I think Kane's might win the round. But...
Too bad, you're a commentator for a reason.
I don't call him Taylor. I just like to watch stuff. I'll tell you when it's half ammo so you can come back. He's you can see Cadence wins around as Elmo leaves. Question mark. Elmo been assisting Awakening all the time. What are your thoughts, Loki? When you're muted. Who is this?
Thank you. I nated myself, bye.
Oh, nade for 8 and
it's me.
Yeah, they're pushing up.
He's black. Oh, I'm dead as hell. I'm so dead.
On site and chicken coop. This is-
There's 3 on 5.
Oh my god. Knife. You're bad.
1 heart. Oh my goodness.
Okay, bye.
Alright. Will, let me play plat this time.
Oh, okay. Okay, never mind then. I was.
I have an ult.
Me too.
I'm great. Ooh, triple off.
Will, hold the other side.
Long. Nice. Backup, Snicks, backup. Play passive. You got the pick. Snicks, backup.
I am.
All the way. Play on the stables, play.
Yeah. Jason, are you still there? Oh, they needed.
Needed.
Oh, wow. Okay, thanks, guys.
Didn't know that in the first 2 times.
One's there. The long. I don't.
They needed
again.
They triple needed.
They're out.
Epic is out.
I'm coming mid, Chris.
Nice.
Bomb down.
Last one mid. Last.
No, it's tied.
It's tied.
Oh my god. Holy.
Wait, no,
long. Bot spam long.
Oh my goodness, there's too long.
Yeah,
they're pushing A.
Oh my knights.
Jason's like, kick a little. Oh,
charge.
I got him. I'm playing A site.
No squabble on my part. So good. Did he have a weapon?
Yeah. Is that you drop?
Yeah. You long?
You got one?
No. They flash B.
There's one mid. One mid. Humid. Oh wait, no, there's
flashing,
just one.
Flashing.
Oh no, there's 2 mid.
Got one. One up, apply, or, balcony.
I'm coming in.
Balcony. Oh.
Come on, guys. Wait. Whitelist Aeris. We're subbing you out, Doge.
Wow.
Oh,
dang it.
Aeris, join.
Oh my god. The stupid fence was in
well,
my
we
way.
Have to. Well, we can't anymore now. Can't sub him out anymore.
Why not?
Because it's last round. Alright, Doge, please play smart this one time.
One B long.
Oh, I got pre-fired, okay.
B long.
I don't know, that probably wasn't pre-fired.
One B
but...
long. Oh, they need stack.
Yeah, Aeris is playing OT though, if it goes OT. Not Doge.
What's Doge's K?
They needed drop.
7-13.
They needed drop twice. Watch your drop, I have 2 hearts.
They did it again. Oh my god, Epic is out drop.
I have 2 hearts.
Well, OT.
I knew it. Oh, gee. I am blending the ball. Holy autism.
Alright, here's your plane.
Alright, is it whitelisted?
Whitelist, Eris, top. Okay, join Eris. He changed his name to.
I got it.
It's OT, what do you mean?
Can no, someone tell this idiot it's OT. OT?
Wait, what are you guys talking about?
Oh, Calvin? Overtime is a problem.
How did we have 3 rounds?
Cause Doge can't hold B.
We lost. Did we lose 8-2?
Uh-huh.
Okay. Cause I gotta go, so...
Oh...
No, I don't wanna play with Doge.
So Doge.
I don't need
Dem! 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 Play! Dem!
Rip.
Get Dan to play. I'm about to let your boy, Galaxy Unleash play.
Guys, don't move.
Nigga, I'll move one block if I want.
What if we run around in spawn?
Do I spec?
Why can't
do I spec
we
or?
Yeah.
Wait for T side.
Doge, you're.
No, he's playing.
Will said he had to go.
Yep. So we have to play Doge. Unfortunately.
Boy.
Doge, if you.
I
you even said you don't like Cobble. What are you talking about?
I know. I
Doge,
know.
If you don't,
I don't
step
like
up from bottom frag.
No, don't worry, I'll take
I'm gonna
spot.
Let Gal play over you.
I think my throat is bleeding. I'm not even joking.
Thank God.
Did you really choke that hard?
Guys, don't move.
Guys, no.
I bought a Kevlar.
I'm better
Doge
than Doge.
Doge is gonna move. Get ready for this. Doge!
No, I didn't move. Snix is moving.
Hey, Bubba.
What was that? Oh, bro, I bought a Kevlar, I can't burn.
Get in my fire, guys.
Is this actually how fucking OT goes? Like, you burn yourselves?
And it messes up our KD now, yep.
Our poor KD.
It's okay, you guys were already negative.
True, true.
It's messing up my KD.
Guys, no one else buy fire, just let me buy fire so we can get 16k. That's what we're supposed to do. I mean, we'll get 16k either way, but just I like everyone burning in my fire. Alright, huddle up, guys. Jason!
How many rounds?
I don't like you guys.
How many rounds do I have to burn for? How many rounds do I have to burn for?
Yep, one more here.
This OT system is so sad.
Alright, guys.